Assalamu alaikum. I Dr. Mohammed Akram, Department of Eastern Medicine, Government College, University, Faisalabad. इस वक्त ग्लाइकोलाइसिस पाथवे को मैं डिस्कस करूंगा और सिर्फ उसके पाथवे को, बाद में एंजाइम को. ग्लूकोज changes into glucose 6 phosphate, then fructose 6 phosphate, then fructose 1,6 bisphosphate, then bifurcation glyceraldehyde 3 phosphate and dihydroxyacetone phosphate, then 1,3 bisphosphoglycerate, 3 phosphoglycerate, 2 phosphoglycerate, phosphoenol pyruvate and pyruvate. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.